You gonna set me on with that girl?
Yeah, what kind of girl do you want?
I don't want, I don't care, Bunchies.
Stinky McStinky.
I want a smart
girl. You want a smart girl, but what about her, what about her downtown?
Hello?
What did you say about stinky what?
I don't care if she's stinky. She's smart.
She should be able to wash.
That douches.
Are you going to plumb it in for her?
I'll plumb her with some hot rod. Yeah.
Come on, you camera shy now?
I'm not camera shy at all.
What were you saying before?
What?
What were you saying before?
You said I want a girl. That's fucking...
That's stinky?
What any guy wants? No, no. I want her pussy to smell good.
But if it doesn't, what did you say about that?
I'll still bury my face in her. And she's attractive. Oh, she can do shit.
Definition of attractive.
Definition of attractive is someone that is...
Lost her?
Negative.
No, she wasn't attractive.
What's your type?
What's your type? This is... Okay, let me redo it.
No. Save that one.
Maggie's definition of an attractive man. I mean, woman.
Attractive man?
I meant woman! I meant woman.
What kind of movie are you making here?
I'm thinking of myself.
Here you go, Eric.
What the fuck are you thinking about yourself?
No, I'm just thinking, man.
Eric, she's looking for someone other than you. She's looking for an attractive man.
Thanks.
Alright, attractive woman?
Yeah, what is your attractive woman?
Intelligent woman.
Intelligent.
Intelligent.
So you'll take that. You'll take that over looks.
Take that intelligent over looks.
So she's intelligent.
I want something like 5'9" and 150 pounds. Like
really?
This is what I am. I'm 5'9" 150.
You're what? You are weigh 150 pounds?
Huh?
5'9" 150 pounds?
Yeah.
It's gonna be like a
don't
bigger.
Get distracted.
I'm slim. You know what? You ever know?
You're
I'm
slim.
Not fat. Yes.
No, I know, no, but I didn't think you were 150 pounds.
I don't want a fat. But you know what? I would take a woman heavier because as long as she was intelligent and into politics.
But did she, was she, okay, even if she was into politics, would she have to agree exactly the way you
did? No, she wouldn't have to agree with me at all, but she was intelligent enough to be actually involved in that, yeah.
She should.
She should agree with me because only a dumb person wouldn't.
Yeah, drink that Guinness.
Sound like Joe, yeah.
Is like Joe attractive?
No, I'm saying sound like Joe. It's fucking... Yeah, well, yeah, Joe's kind of hot.
For an old time.
All right.
That moron says.
This might have taken a turn for the fucking surreal.
Good night.
Night. Honey. Come on. Let's get naked together.
He makes his rap.
I want to get naked with the girl, you know?
You don't care who it is.
I don't care. No, I do. I care who it is. I want her to... I don't care.
You know?
What is this?
I think that's it.
Okay, it's a wrap.